What did you need? Do you need something?
friendly greeting. Hello, traveler.
Hey, you need something?
This unit is performing.
Hey, how's it going?
Because I do not experience. ask. Please do not interfere.
Hello.
Sorry for the wait, everyone. Got a little held up on Vectera.
Barrett, we were worried sick.
Well, some of us were.
I see what you did there, Walter. And I know you've been secretly crying into your piles of money just waiting for my return.
Actually, Walter has been complaining about you more than usual, which is always a sign when he's worried.
Don't start, Country.
Wait. Is that? And to think the first artifact was taking up dust on the library shelf. Now look at them all. You feel it a bit, can't you? Ever since I found the second one, had the visions. Being around them is just comforting. So hey, I'm still not 100%, plus I feel guilty dragging you into all of this. Why don't I stick around, help you get adjusted to the weird corners of the universe? It doesn't really matter to me. Never get too attached to ships. After the fifth or sixth time, one blows up and you get marooned. The romance fades. Plus, the Frontier is a constellation ship. And you're one of us now. So it's just as much yours as mine at this point. You don't want to get dragged down in the gravity of my genius. I get it. Let me know if you change your mind. Need something? Okay. Right. What's on your mind? All righty.
I know everyone's excited by the artifacts, but we need to be as objective as possible and be aware of possible negative effects. As much as I love uncovering new questions, I wouldn't mind a few answers now and then. Anything I can learn from is a help. Stay safe, okay? Bulk items may require multiple. Welcome to UC. Yes, of course. You're always welcome back, if you don't mind a bit of a wait.
promise me you won't try to keep anything we find out here as a pet.
We have enough fuel to go somewhere more interesting next, right?
Bet we'll find loads of useful stuff out here.
Software update. Please do not. Because I do not experience.
Just here for a chat?
Good day, Captain.
Need something for you, Cap?
We're clear.
Is something amiss?
Barrett, I would like to make another attempt.
Now, hang on a second. Is it a pun? It's a pun, isn't it? Probably a terrible one.
How do you always know?
Something in my pack's got your name on it, Cap.
Hey there. Sure do. It's a good one. Almost kept it for myself.
Hey, what can I do for you? Got anything you need to offload? Trade Authority's always buying. Kiosk right here for you. You the courier? I've been expecting you. Star Parcel has your payment right here. Anything else you need?
Insertion done. Time to dance among the stars. landing site is sufficient.
Get your scanner ready.
Looks like there's life out here. Do we need all this junk, Cap?
Memory's fault comes through on the exact time, but my career in the fleet took a turn as the UC stepped up its efforts. Not the first or last time they tried to wash the bloody tab. Caught a smile being with the crew whose captain took the challenge to play smart. If every breach and storm was a fight to the death, might as well make it for the highest takes. And why not take the time to learn all the locks and bolts? Crack the systems that held the treasures? Learn the routes between stars that would become the best places to go? I never read so many books in my days as when I was gearing the brain for a heist. Soon enough, I found myself just reading whenever time's moments could spare. When my former captain died, I knew my days with the fleet were marching to the cliff's end. I was already considered an old jack-o'-bones, scaring the new rooks on the fact that I was still alive. Grimm's laughing reminder that most of them wouldn't make it to my age. Tossing my youth away on gutting haulers for the fleet was one thing, but watching another generation doing the same, knowing where the end was for them, my mind started clocking hours on the point of it all. And that's when the beauty of the Black Sea started to catch me for the first time. Humanity's jaunt into the stars could use a friendlier meeting than gun and blade. And who could do better good out there than someone who had seen the darkest edges and lived to tip your ear to the tale?
Yes, you need me?
What's new? Anything I can help you with, Captain? Sure. Just let me move some things around. I do, actually. Here you go.
What is it?
Indeed I do. All yours.
Ah. Yes, we are done.
is now docked. Perfect. Didn't even smudge the paint.
Captain Jack, greetings. Hi. Please, if you feel it is necessary. I find you to be a more measured and logical captain than Barrett. It would be quite difficult for another human to be more reckless than him. My likelihood of expiration due to corporeal destruction has been significantly reduced since coming aboard your ship. You should consider this a success. Let me know if I can be of assistance in the future.
Oh, sore. One too many squats.
I gave up my room in the lodge so Andreja had a place to call her own. Everyone needs space to let their thoughts run solo.
Let's deal! The eyes showing signs over another one of those big anomalies. Here, catch a smile.
You looking for something? That's what you had in mind?
Never mind. Talk to me. Well, that's all I have to.
Yes?
Detached. We're clear.
This is as good a place as any to learn how to mine.
Hello. service, Captain.
Hello. You hear about the job by any chance? The officer over there can help you with any bounty issues. Totally understand. But if you're looking to make some credits and serve the United Colonies at the same time, you just let me know. Back again. Are you interested in the job? Well, first things first, I have to ask, do you have any security experience at all? Now that is exactly what we need. Someone willing to learn. We're not talking urban pacification here. This is safety and security. Easy. Well, I think I've heard all I need. Your first assignment couldn't be easier. Go to MAST and check in with Agent Plato at Aegis. There was a package left at a dead drop and they need UC Security to handle it. He'll fill you in on the details. Aegis? They're basically UC intelligence. They help identify threats to New Atlantis before they become problems. While we're separate departments, there are times we need to rely on each other, so it's important to keep a good working relationship. We do Agent Plato this favor, and maybe he'll toss us some intel when an investigation stalled. Tit for tat. You know how it works. Well, just because you're bringing it here doesn't mean that's where it'll end up. As for why, you can ask Aegis. As far as I'm concerned, it's none of my business. Let me know if you have any questions.
Nothing seems like it's gonna be good enough for her.
But I'm remaining fairly optimistic. We'll find something sooner or later. Just hoping it's more on the sooner side. Not quite sure yet. We've got a few possibilities for habitable planets to check out. We've just gotta pick one and go. Guess that's our cue to get ourselves together and vamos. I guess we'll see you if we see you out there. Bye.